It's December 29th, 2020. We got snow started last night about 6 o'clock p.m. Snowed all night, and it's 2:30 or so, Tuesday the 29th, and about 27 degrees. We're gonna check out the roads and how much snow we got, so stay tuned. Okay, it's looking pretty good out there. I-80's clear. The main roads are cleared off, and the back roads a little bit have some snow still on them. So not too bad of a little snowstorm we had. So thanks for watching. If you got any comments or messages, leave them below. Have a good New Year's Eve and New Year's Day. Welcome in 2021.